إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له، وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء، واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام، إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم، ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما. أما بعد، فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله، وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم، وشر الأمور محدثاتها، وكل محدثة بدعة، وكل بدعة ضلالة، وكل ضلالة في النار. Brothers and sisters in Islam, قال الله تعالى: ألم تر كيف ضرب الله مثلا كلمة طيبة كشجرة طيبة أصلها ثابت وفرعها في السماء تؤتي أكلها كل حين بإذن ربها ويضرب الله الأمثال للناس لعلهم يتذكرون. Couple of verses in Surah Ibrahim. And it is a similitude, a mathal, a parable. وضرب الأمثال في القرآن هو من قبيل تقريب المعنى لفهم كتاب الله. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala using or the using of similitude, of parables in the Quran was meant to help you understand the Quran. وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس وما يعقلها إلا العالمون. And indeed these parables we set for people, and only those who reflect upon it, those who comprehend it, will be, only those who will understand it are those who reflect upon it and try to reason. This similitude, brothers and sisters in Islam, or parable, is كلمة طيبة, a goodly word, like a goodly tree. Goodly word, هذا هو المراد. Goodly tree is the parable. Now, something about the goodly tree, it's fixed in the ground. It has roots that goes all the way into earth, so that winds or any other factor would not cause it to fall down. Not only this, this tree is so healthy that it has branches reaches the heavens. Not only this, this tree gives produce by the leaf of its Lord when you need it. أصلها ثابت وفرعها في السماء تؤتي أكلها كل حين بإذن ربها. So I would like you to imagine a tree now. very firm, fixed in the ground, has a lot of branches, and it reaches the heavens, and it gives fruits whenever you need it. يقول ابن عباس وسعيد بن جبير وعكرمة وعطاء والسدي, those our righteous predecessors in the field of tafsir, أن الكلمة الطيبة هي لا إله إلا الله. That goodly tree is لا إله إلا الله. And of course, La ilaha illallah is to be planted not in earth. Ash-shajara is in earth, the tree is in earth. But La ilaha illallah is to be planted in the heart of the believer. Qalbak, your heart, has a tree on it called La ilaha illallah. If you nourish that tree, how do you nourish it? العمل بطاعة الله, you obey Allah. And you stay away from the disobedience of Allah. This tree will grow in your heart. And it will have a lot of branches. It will reach the Creator. Not in a physical sense. It will connect you with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And whenever you need a fruit, you will have it. If you're going through a hardship, the fruit of patience, grab one. If Allah has bestowed upon you something good, bounty, the fruit of gratefulness, grab one. If you have sinned, the fruit of tawbah, repentance, grab one. هذا هو الإيمان يا إخوة. A lot of people, they think believing and having faith is just not fun. It's not fun. I'm telling you, it's a lot of fun to be a believer. Wallahi, a lot of fun. في الدنيا, in the dunya. من عمل صالحا من ذكر أو أنثى وهو مؤمن فلنحيينه حياة طيبة. هذا في الدنيا. Whosoever acts righteously while he's a believer, he will have a good life. هذا في الدنيا. ولنجزينهم أجرهم بأحسن ما كانوا يعملون هذا يوم القيامة. And they will receive the best of rewards for the best of deed that they did in the dunya. Brothers and sisters in Islam, wallahi khasir, a loser, someone who comes into this world and he leaves without tasting the sweetness of faith. إِنَّ لَفِي سَعَادَةً لو يعلم بها ملوك الأرض لجالدون عليها. هذا قول. We are in a happiness, in a joy, that if the kings on earth would know how happy we are, they will come and beat us for it. How come you're happy and we are kings and we're not happy? إن في الدنيا لجنة من لم يدخلها لن يدخل جنة الآخرة. In this dunya there is a jannah. A jannah. A paradise. جنة الطاعة. Brothers and sisters in Islam, as I was looking into news and all of this and the people are talking about next year and everyone is so pessimistic. Economy is terrible. No money. Poverty. Hunger. Ya Allah. Look at that tree of Iman, tree of La ilaha illallah. When you hear all these things about how miserable the future will be, about how terrible your business will be, that you may starve, you may die from hunger, then that tree of faith, the roots of which is La ilaha illallah, gives me a fruit called the fruit of certainty, al-yaqeen. Certainty in what? Inna Allah huwa al-razzaq. Allah is the one who provides for me. Certainty in what? وَمَا مِنْ دَابَّةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ إِلَّا عَلَى اللَّهِ رِزْقُهَا وَيَعْلَمُ مُسْتَقَرَّهَا وَمُسْتَوْدَعَهَا كُلٌّ فِي كِتَابٍ مُبِينٍ. You know the crawling sects, insects, the insects that crawls in the ground? Allah provides for it. And Allah knows what they do. وَكَأَيِّن مِّن دَابَّةٍ لَا تَحْمِلُ رِزْقَهَا اللَّهُ يَرْزُقُهَا وَإِيَّاكُمْ. Look at the animals. They don't carry their provision in their back. Allah provides for them. هذا هو اليقين. This issue, يا إخوة, قضية الرزق, provision, because of the weakness, the sickness of that tree of La ilaha illallah in the hearts of a lot of Muslims, and their mistrust regarding their rizq, their provision, it drove them to seek provision from haram. A lot of Muslims. يعني هذا الأعرابي, this Bedouin, ya ikhwa, when he heard someone reciting this verse, وَفِي السَّمَاءِ رِزْقُكُمْ وَمَا تُوعَدُونَ فَوَرَبِّ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ إِنَّهُ لَحَقٌّ مِثْلَ مَا أَنَّكُمْ تَنْطِقُونَ. When he heard somebody reciting this verse, in the heaven is your provision, and whatever you were promised in the dunya, by the Lord of the heavens and the earth, it is as true as you speak. يقول من أغضب الجليل حتى أقسم. Who made Allah angry that he took oath on this? Because we are not believing that. يا إخوة, the paycheck, whatever earning you're receiving, was written in a book when? قال صلى الله عليه وسلم, والحديث في صحيح مسلم من حديث عبد الله ابن عمرو بن العاص رضي الله عنهما, إن الله كتب مقادير الخلائق بخمسين ألف سنة قبل أن يخلق السماوات والأرض وكان عرشه على الماء. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wrote your provision. Your provision. When? 50,000 years before he created the heavens and the earth. في السماء رزقك. Written already. Written. In the heaven is your rizq. Written. Muslims, ya ikhwa al-an, he accepts bribery. يقبل الرشوة. معلش ما هو عايزين ناكل عيش. ما عايش ازاي؟ How I'm gonna live? I have to accept bribery. طب وفين يا اخي الرزق؟ السماء وال... يتعامل في الربا او بالربا. Deals in ربا, usury. يقول لك معلش يا شيخ عشان بس الظروف وال طب فين التوكل؟ فين هو في السماء رزقك؟ وير السماء الرزق؟ وير ذات بليف؟ أنا أعجب لهذا الحديث. And listen to this. الحديث حسن بمجموع طرقه، أخرجه الحاكم في المستدرك من حديث عبد الله بن مسعود، والإمام الطبراني في المعجم من حديث أبي أمامة الباهلي رضي الله عنه. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم، the prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says، إن روح القدس نفث في روعي. جبريل revealed to me. روح القدس هنا يعني جبريل. revealed to me. أنه لن تموت نفس حتى تستكمل أجلها ورزقها. There will be no نفس. There is no nafs will leave this dunya, will die until it receives in full its rizq, its provision, and it has lived the time that ordained for it. موضوع منتهي. فاتقوا الله. Fear Allah. وأجملوا في الطلب. And seek your provision from halal sources. فإنما عند الله لا ينال بمعصيته. ولا يحملن أحدكم، ولا يحملن أحدكم subject استبطاء الرزق أن يطلبه بمعصية الله. Let not the delay in the provision coming to you lead you, drive you to seek it from unlawful means. فإنما عند الله لا ينال إلا بطاعته. Whatever Allah has, the only way for you to get it is through His obedience. فالمسلم الآن سبحان الله يعصي الله من أجل المال. Because he's afraid. هذا اليقين, this certainty that Allah will provide is fading away. Brothers and sisters in Islam, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded us to seek the means. قال تعالى هو الذي جعل لكم الأرض ذلولا فامشوا في مناكبها وكلوا. المشي قبل الأكل. Walk in earth, seek the means in earth, and eat. So we are commanded to seek the means for provision. نعم هذا الكلام طيب, certainty and everything, but we're supposed to seek the means. But again, the point I'm trying to make is the halal means. Halal means. Not haram means. Halal, not haram. Selling alcohol, haram. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala makes something haram, حرم ثمنه. He makes the earnings that you earn from it haram. Selling pork is haram. Oh. السجاير haram. Earning haram, unlawful. Unlawful. يا إخوة ده أنت تقف أمام رب العالمين في عرسات يوم القيامة. In the day of resurrection, كما في حديث أبي برز الأسلمي في مسند أحمد, لا تزول قدم ابن آدم حتى يسأل عن خمس. You're not gonna pass, you're not gonna leave from the place of gathering, from front of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, until you answer five questions. Two of them is about your money. Two of them is about your money. وعن ماله, his wealth. من أين اكتسبه وفيما أنفقه. How did he earn it? And in what did he spend it? You're going to answer for every penny. يا إخوة, listen to this, listen to this. فقراء المسلمين يدخلون الجنة نصف يوم قبل أغنيائهم. The poor of the Muslims will enter Jannah before the rich of the Muslims half a day. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said half a day in the day of resurrection is 500 years. Imagine, we're talking about a Muslim who will go to Jannah. He's not going to go to the hell. No, he's going to go to the Jannah. But he's going to stand half a day. How did you get that $10? How did you get that $5? How did you get that $100? Oh. والمسلم الآن يروح يقول لك أنا بس هشتري بس إيه وحاخد قرض من البنك وحطلع مش عارف إيه. يا رجل اتق الله يا شيخ. المال هذا يا إخوة فتنة. المال هذا فتنة. And we were fashioned to love it. We were fashioned is one of the fitna. زين للناس حب الشهوات من النساء والبنين. Comes number three. والقناطير المقنطرة من الذهب والفضة. Piles of gold and silver was beautified to be loved by the human beings. وقال صلى الله عليه وسلم إن فتنة أمة المال. The fitna of my ummah is wealth. وأقسم لأصحابه قال صلى الله عليه وسلم والله by Allah ما الفقر أخشى عليكم. I don't fear poverty for you. I don't fear poverty for you. ولكن أخشى أن تفتح عليكم الدنيا. But I'm afraid that the dunya is going to give you. فتنافسوها كما فتحت على الذين من قبلكم فتنافسوها كما تنافسوها فتهلككم كما أهلكتهم. فالمال فتنة. المال فتنة. You're supposed to seek it through lawful means. أسباب. أسباب الرزق. وأسباب الرزق يا إخوة. The means for provision to earn your money. Some of it are material. وهذه يستوي فيها الكافر والمؤمن. And you're like the non-Muslim on it. يعني you go to good college, you receive good education. يعني go to a college counselor. What is the best jobs available? He tells you got to take that class and then you got... We're supposed to do this, by the way. We're supposed to seek the means, the material means to have good education. If you want the material means, I mean, we have to seek the material means. You place a seed in the ground, you have to nourish that seed, take care of it in order to grow. هذه أسباب مادية. But there is a lot of Muslims, a lot of brothers and sisters, they are not aware that there are extras for you as a believer that you should seek and utilize and activate. And if you do seek, utilize, and activate these means that comes from the Quran and the Sunnah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will increase your provision. The first of which, brothers and sisters in Islam, التوكل على الله. اسمع إلى هذا الحديث سبحان الله في سنن الإمام الترمذي بسند حسن حديث عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه. لو أنكم توكلون على الله حق توكله لرزقكم كما يرزق الطير تغدو خماصا وتروح بطانا. If you place your trust, your reliance in Allah the way that He deserves, He will provide for you exactly like He provides for the birds. الطير يا إخوة في الصباح, the birds in the morning. You think that this bird knows where it's going? لا. Land, fill the belly, back. كل يوم. توكل. توكل على الله. ولو أن أهل القرى آمنوا واتقوا. هذه الثانية. التقوى. لفتحنا عليهم بركات من السماء. By the way يا إخوة, a lot of us, we don't have a problem with how much money we have. But the problem really is the barakah. Barakah. There are some brothers whose income is $1,000 or $2,000. They pass by, mashallah, everything is good. There is a brother who receives $5,000-$10,000 a month, and at the end of the month, he has so much debt. The issue is barakah. البركة. ولو أن أهل القرى آمنوا واتقوا لفتحنا عليهم بركات. الإمام أحمد فاوند حبة حنطة a corn as big as this. His son Abdullah found it. So he told him, I want you to spare it somewhere and show it to the people and tell them this corn seed belongs to the days of barakah, the days of blessing. المسلم الآن he gets $100,000, $60,000, $70,000 and he still what? لأن ما فيش تقوى. ما هو لو آمن واتقى the money will suffice him. Will suffice him. ولو أن أهل القرى آمنوا واتقوا لفتحنا عليهم بركات من السماء. شوف هذه. ومن يتق الله. Whosoever have taqwa. Taqwa is you act in obedience and you stay away from the disobedience. You obey Allah, you stay away from the disobedience of Allah. ولو أن أهل القرى آمنوا واتقوا لفتحنا عليهم بركات ومن يتق الله يجعل له مخرجا ويرزقه من حيث لا يحتسب. يعني if you have taqwa, Allah will provide for you from ways, sources, avenues that you never expected. يعني سبحان الله, when you expect a monthly income, like your salary for example is $5,000 or $2,000. So every month you know that you're receiving $2,000. You don't really get excited because you know you're receiving $2,000. But sometimes comes in $500 extra. من حيث لا يحتاج. MashaAllah, how did I get this? Allah will provide for you from sources that you have never anticipated. Number three, brothers and sisters in Islam, tawbah, istighfar. Ya ikhwa. إذا كنت في نعمة فرعها فإن الذنوب تزيل النعم وحطها بطاعة رب العباد فإن رب العباد سريع النقم. If Allah has blessed you with something, guard it with the obedience of Allah. يقول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا رأيت الله يعطي الرجل, حديث عقبة بن عامر في صحيح مسلم, وهو مقيم على معصية فاعلم أنه استدراج. If Allah is giving you while you don't pray five times, while you're selling and buying alcohol, while you are dealing in riba, while you are indulged completely in a sea of disobedience, rest assured that this is استدراج. Get used to it. And then by all of a sudden, اقرأوا إن شئتم فلما نسوا ما ذكروا به فتحنا عليهم أبواب كل شيء حتى إذا فرحوا بما أوتوا أخذناهم بغتة. We reminded them, you must pray five times if you're a Muslim. You must pay your zakah, fasting. Stay away from adultery. Stay away from alcohol. Stay away from drugs. Stay away from cheating. Stay away from bribery. Obey Allah. We've been reminding them. Every khutbah, he's hearing it. And he doesn't care. And Allah, and if, as long as he forgets, Allah may give you. Until you rejoice, until you begin thinking that you're in control, and then it will come by all of a sudden. يا إخوة, the issue here is important, that sins are one of the reasons the rizq is not there. يعني سبحان الله, يعني أنا أقرأ هذا الحديث وأعجب إليه, حديث ابن مسعود في المسند, مسند أحمد, النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول يا إخوة تابعوا بين الحج والعمرة, keep performing حج after عمرة, ويا رسول الله فإنهما ينفيان الفقر والذنوب, they will remove poverty and sins. أهو. طب حج العمرة, if you go to حج now at least 4, 3, 5, 6, 7 thousand dollars أهو. To go to حج, you're spending money, but it will cleanse you from sins, and sins will remove poverty from your lives. فالاستغفار, يعني سبحان الله, نبي الله هود, نبي الله هود, he was sent to the people of عاد. The people of عاد, يا إخوة, you know their length, they were 40 arm length, 40 ذراع, their length, their tall, يعني they were as tall as 40 arm length, very tall. Can you imagine how short we are? يعني our father Adam was 60 ذراع, and inshallah we're going to enter Jannah on the shape of our father Adam, inshallah, 60 ذراع. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يقول فما زال الخلق يتناقص من الذنوب, وشرينكين because of the sins, shrinking. نبي الله هود tells his people, the people of عاد, استغفروا ربكم ثم توبوا إليه يرسل السماء عليكم مدرارا ويزدكم قوة إلى قوتكم. أهو, لعل يعني أخطأت في الآية, that Allah will give you, if you do استغفار Allah will give you more strength. لا, هذا 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 نوح, أنا بتكلم عن عاد, أنا هذا نوح, يبقى ما أخطأتش في الآية, جزاك الله خير. Brothers and sisters in Islam, another way to increase your wealth, and some of you may not be really aware of this, قال صلى الله عليه وسلم, والحديث في صحيح البخاري حديث أنس بن مالك رضي الله عنه, من أراد أن يبسط له في رزقه وينسأ له في أثره فليصل رحمه. If you want your provision to increase, give to your kins. Kins, when was the last time that you given your sister a gift? Sister, blood sister, your mother. If you want more provision, share what you have with your kins. With your kins, فليصل رحمه. يعني لما نزلت هذه الآية كما في البخاري حديث أنس, لن تنالوا البر حتى تنفقوا مما تحبون, جاء أبو طلحة الأنصاري قال يا رسول الله إن أحب مالي إلي بئر بيرحاء, قال اجعلها في أهلك. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, when أبو طلحة wanted to give his garden as a صدقة, he said give it to your family members. When, يا إخوة, when was the last time you given your family member something? You send them a gift back home. Give 5 or 10 to this person, or this person, or this person. نفسي 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 نفسي. ها؟ هذا يوم القيامة في الدنيا, شير. Another thing, يا إخوة, that will help you increase your provision is let your focus to be الآخرة. قال صلى الله عليه وسلم من كانت الآخرة همه جمع الله عليه أو له شمله وجعل غناه في قلبه وأتته الدنيا وهي راغمة. يا الله, if you make the hereafter your agenda, I'm waking up today for the hereafter, what do I want to do hereafter? What can I do for the Akhirah today? What can I do for the Akhirah today? Pray Fajr? What can I do for the Akhirah? Oh. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will place his riches in his heart. And the dunya will come to him. يا إخوة, ابن عباس رضي الله عنهما saw one of his children sleeping in the morning. He did not pray Fajr. He kicked him. You sleep, والأرزاق توزع الآن. And Allah is distributing the provision of the day. You're sleeping. Oh. المساجد تشكو. The masajid are complaining about صلاة الفجر. Where are the Muslims? واحد يقول لك إيه؟ يعني non-Muslims, you'll tell you, if we get the same number, you see, I see brothers all the way till the kitchen. ما شاء الله. اللهم بارك. لا حول ولا قوة, لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. A non-Muslim say, if you see that number في صلاة الفجر, خلاص. Muslims are back in business. بس أخونا نايم. أو نايم يشخر في صلاة الفجر. طب الأرزاق توزع في صلاة الفجر. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم يدعو, اللهم بارك لأمتي في بكورها. أهو. The blessing, the bounties of this ummah is in the morning hours. أهو. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. الحمد لله رب العالمين, له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل, وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له, يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل, وأشهد أن محمدًا عبده ورسوله صلى الله عليه وآله وصحبه وسلم. Another benefit for that tree, remember the tree that you planted in your heart, the tree, the seeds of which is La ilaha illallah, the tree of faith, Iman. That you may seek the means and you may try and you may rush and run. But yet, الرزق على الجد, still not working. Not working. حينها تثق في حكمة الله. At this time, you trust the wisdom of Allah. رب العالمين يقول يا إخوة, ولو بسط الله الرزق لعباده لبغوا في الأرض ولكن ينزل بقدر ما يشاء. If Allah will give you rizq, if Allah will give you money as much as you want, you will transgress. You're not going to be a believer anymore. Allah knows that. يا إخوة, إن الله يعطي الدنيا لمن يحب ومن لا يحب. Allah gives the dunya to the people whom He loves and the people whom He does not love. ويعطي الدين, هذا هو اللفظ الصحيح لهذا الحديث, وفي رواية الإيمان, حديث في مستدرك الحاكم. He gives إيمان, دين لمن يحب. الدنيا يا إخوة, compared with the hereafter. يا الله, دخل عمر بن الخطاب رضي الله عنه على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم وهو نائم على حصير, حديث في صحيح مسلم. عمر entered into the room of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم and he was sleeping on a mat made out of straw printed in his body. فبكى عمر. عمر cried. فقال ما يبكيك رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. He said to him, why are you crying? قال يا رسول الله, كسرى وقيصر are sleeping in couchy couches, comfy couches, and you're. فقال يا عمر, هؤلاء قوم عجل الله لهم طيباتهم في حياتهم الدنيا, ألا ترضى أن تكون لهم الدنيا ولنا الآخرة. Those are people Allah giving them the dunya for. But our agenda is the hereafter, يا عمر. يا إخوة الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم، ما هو أنا يعني because a lot of you, a lot of the brothers, they complain about the income, the money, it's so tight. يا إخوة go back and assess your bills. Do you need cable? Do you need dishes? Do you need all these expenses? يا إخوة النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم a poor person came to him at one time. He sent to all of his houses asking food for that poor person. The messenger returned, والله يا رسول الله ما يوجد في بيتك إلا الماء. By Allah, O messenger of Allah, the only thing in your house is water. Water. النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم. Look at your homes. Look at what you have. Look, be grateful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for what you have is another means to increase your provision. يقول ابن آدم مالي 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 مالي. The son of Adam says, my wealth, my wealth. What is your wealth, dear son of Adam? You eat, digest, process, eat again. Where? Wash, buy a new one. Here is your real wealth. What you spend today. And you find it in the day of resurrection. يا ابن آدم أنفق أنفق عليك. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا. ثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. اللهم نسألك رزقا حلالا طيبا. اللهم نسألك رزقا حلالا طيبا. اللهم بارك لنا فيما رزقتنا. وقنا عذاب النار. اللهم ارحمنا برحمتك إنك أنت الرحمن الرحيم. واغفر لنا إنك أنت الغفور الرحيم. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم وأقم الصلاة.